some customer consumer whereby that we have the case together.
Okay.
Just a 5-minute warning, guys.
Okay.
Okay. Not warning.
Last pictures.
Open it, guys. Open it again. Sorry for that, but.
Except touching. No touch. Just talking.
Can you choose the screen you are using?
No, no. Because we are assuming that when you close it, all people love the bigger screen. So you mean this one, right? When you close it, definitely need this instead of that. But you can use this for selfie. Right?
But it's automatic, but can you choose manually which screen? Because you use it like this, but when I'm on my
bed,
and like this, it's not the
maybe screen. For some developer help us to deal with this funny application, maybe. But at this moment, just based on your user direction.
Close it again, please, for me. Sorry.
Yes, but sure, no problem. It's not the door. Close the door that much, maybe tired, but for me, it's easy.
I'll buy one.
Besides
one more time?
Oh, no, I will buy one right now.
The check of
no problem. No problem with the price.
Besides the folding screen, of course, what was the biggest problem in creating that?
Oh, I just told you, it's one of the critical pain is how to make the real foldable phone is the hinge. Because there's no gap. Otherwise, all the people, when you see the foldable phone, all people have a big gap, have a big hole, and this is a magic here. Another magic is the little bit design of this little bar. So all the electronics over there. So based on these two things, we can make the phone slightly sleek like this, and the gapless like this.
And
so how does it